That's the second international tournament run by the Wheelchair Curling Club here in Hamilton. And we have teams come from three different countries to take part, plus Great Britain and Scotland. The Swedes who were here last year, Mannheim from Germany were here last year, and for the first time we got the Norwegians to one of the world's very top teams. It's excellent really, isn't it, to see the teams coming back, to see the Great Britain squad here who were second in the World Championship. Yes, there are serious players here.
Well, as we promised last year, we would love to come back because the friendliness of the people was one of the main reasons to come back. It's always nice to be in the Scottish surrounding. Well, I think the friendliness will stay on and the good accommodation. And it's really, I think it's a treat for us. I think it's a good mixture of having fun and competing. And as long as the fun is there, then the purpose of curling and getting together is still there.
So there is this mix between highly competitive and semi-social. That's what works.
My husband is one of the members of the team, and he's a quite strong player, and he's great at the team efforts, and he's really, really good and competitive.
Yes, we're celebrating our 10th anniversary, and it's been a tremendous growth over the last 5 years or so, till we've become the largest such club in the world, and it's really very exciting. And what's particularly pleasing to me is not just the fact there's excellent sport, but for all kinds of people, this is a tremendous rehabilitation from something that maybe shocking has happened to them, like being diagnosed with MS or having a car accident and becoming paraplegic. They can join this club and get involved with other people in wheelchairs and find that they can compete, as you can see here, at the very highest levels.